Hey, some people were complaining that their houses are on fire and some people killed. They were complaining about that. There was a time there was absolute peace for 2 days. And then suddenly there was attack on the Ezza-Effium. What I'm telling you is not what I told the Ezza-Effium and the leaders of the state are here. And what I'm telling you is not what I will tell the Ezza-Effium. I tell people to their faces the truth. And one thing you must know is that the entire Ezza-Effium are not yet involved in the war. They are not yet involved. When they are involved, I will know. I have my informants. The Ezza's in diaspora, no, 99% of them, just the refrafts that want to come them down, that are the people involved. So when you say that they contribute money for it, it's possible the contribution of money is from the Ezza-Effium that are in their election. And I got two of them up and put it to them. This is information from AIA in Abuja concerning them.